everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Monica here. If you're watching me for the first time, please take a moment to hit the subscribe button and join my YouTube family. Today I'm going to share a very easy recipe to make your hair look super glossy, frizz free and shiny. It makes your hair grow stronger, thicker, longer. If you want to know how I do it, please keep on watching. Our first ingredient is rice. In this remedy, I'm using only two ingredients, which is very easily available in our house. Rice has so much of benefits to your hair. What does the rice do? Rice makes your hair very shiny and it also makes your hair follicle stronger. And also it helps to regrow your hair. We are going to make the most benefit of this rice. We are not going to just soak it and use the remaining water. We are going to boil this rice and then use the starch, because starch has the most benefit of the rice. It contains minerals, vitamins and many amino acids, which makes your hair stronger. If you have brittle hair, this rice water makes your hair stronger with consistent use. I'm going to strain the rice starch and let it cool. You can also store this rice starch in refrigerator for a week and use it. You can also use this rice starch as the after wash, like after finishing your shampooing and conditioner. You can just rinse your hair with this rice starch, which makes your hair very straight and tangle free. And our next ingredient is aloe vera gel. Aloe vera is known as the super rich food for hair, where it adds so many nutrients to your hair when applied topically. It also moisturizes your hair and hydrates your scalp. So you can also use natural aloe vera gel if you have. Otherwise, you can use the store-bought one. Make sure that it is free of paraben, mineral and any coloring. I will link the organic aloe vera gel in the description. Do check it out. Also guys, I have heard that some people are allergic to this natural aloe vera gel, because this aloe vera contains a yellow gel like something. So once you pluck it from the plant, leave it for some time, leave it for 4 to 5 hours upside down so that the yellow gel comes out. Then you can nicely wash it off and then remove the skin. After removing the skin, you have to wash the gel also, so that the sticky yellow gel goes off. Then you can use it, because it really makes your skin tingling, and also it's allergic to some people. So before using all this natural remedy, also make sure that you do your patch test. Next, I'm going to blend this gel to get a liquidy consistency. Take a clean empty spray bottle and fill the half of the bottle with rice starch, and the other half we are going to fill it with aloe vera gel. Don't add any water to it. Then you can add 1 or 2 drop of essential oil if you don't like the smell of aloe vera. I don't like it, so I will add just 1 or 2 drops of lavender essential oil. It's very optional. If you want, you can also add that. Then give it a nice shake. Spray this solution to your hair length and to your scalp and do 5 minutes head massage, and then leave it for 2 hours and then wash it off with normal shampoo. And you can also condition if you want. And also, if you want to use this as a hair serum, you add little bit of rose water to it and then nicely mix it. And you can also use it as a leave-in hair serum, which you can apply to your scalp as well as to your hair length. It doesn't make your hair sticky or anything like that. You can use it as your normal hair serum. It works well, especially if you have curly and frizzy hair. Just mix all these three ingredients, rice starch, aloe vera gel and rose water, in equal amount, and mix it well, and you can store it in refrigerator. Use it as your normal hair serum every day. You can also apply this to your scalp. Also guys, I use a DIY hair serum which works amazing for my hair, especially for my hair ends, so that I prevent split end. If you want to know the recipe, please let me know in the comment section. I'll make a video on that. I also apply the serum on my face to get a brighter glowing skin. That's a bonus tip. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye guys.